It's okay. See? Just me.
Rivet?
Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up! Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I'm Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwok, will be your host.
With me, Skipping Mars. And me, Rusty Pate.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages! Turnout.
Even after all of these years, it is exciting.
Yeah, it is, huh? What are we again?
Marshals. Grand ones.
Right. Let's go.
have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me. And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on the planet Velma, with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure.
Flattering.
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Clark invasion? Shooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course.
Is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Keep it. got you.
So much for smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the Blargs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
And now our heroes traverse this intentionally laid path of balloons.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago,
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb? More like shatter booyaya! Boom! That is the sound of pure power!
Mrs. Zircon was betting you would pick that one.
More goons! Incoming!
Ah!
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will... see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates... say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Whoa! What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
The big train has arrived.
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not really enough. Yeah. He's leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies. I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could...
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Taxi stand?
You what?
you. Next stop, Nefarious.
These rifts are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Or just staying on top of the trend.
All right, now let's get to the fairies.
These goons are useless! This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity!
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ah! Did that hurt?
Yeah.
Yes?
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
What manner of trickery?
Get off me, ship! I'll greet you!
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the dimension ate her. Ratchet? Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
This place. Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Thank you.
Let there be good news behind here.
Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Yeah. Oh, the Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh, this is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? Spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look. Club Nefarious and this phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. That sounds like a club, all right. Clank, I just need to find this phantom guy first. Is this caused by the Dimensionator exploding? Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious? Guys, or they'll go after Phantom too.
What they love.
Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names!
Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You've got to be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You've got to be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Around here I can use to reach Phantom. Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it? Hey, wait.
There he is. The football from the club.
Oh, boy. I'll handle... Phantom, you just get to safety.
Another Resistance member? Oh, I will make Emperor proud today.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks.
Shh.
What is this?
Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
An enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shit, it's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Lombaxes, you are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefaria's tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Soon we will weed out the resistance once and for all!
Get to that roof. I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
I am the luckiest trooper in the battalion. It.
settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal. Leave it so soon.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there. And Miss Zircon was never here. You picked out one up already.
You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
Let's have some fun.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Hey!
Of Nefarious City. This is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The Resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
Here I come.
Where'd you learn how to do? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles and that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? All right. All I gotta do now...
Whoa!
This is fast. Is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. The access console.
Standing in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Hello, and welcome to your doom, Rebel. To see you have survived the journey. Now, God, to the Emperor's will! Survived the journey. Now die. Insolent rebel! appreciate resistance, Bombax.
What the yikes? Yikes!
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die.
Finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now.
Virus? is back online.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go. Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumber!
Then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone!
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.